in the match.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what the thing on the news was about. You were saying about the other four had injured players.
Yeah.
It was two of their main defenders pulled their hamstring. So now they've actually got no first team defenders that are fit. The four main ones are all out injured. Good thing is this is against the shit team, Exeter. So they should need the amazing defenders for these. They're the kind of games where they normally rest them anyway. The non-important ones. So sort of your players that aren't good enough for the first team, give them a chance to play. And they're still better than their team anyway. Mm-hmm.